you, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another episode of Elden Ring, Shadow of Erdtree. Now, last episode, I had went to this cave here, right there. So, next, I want to try to see, what's right here. Where's that other one at? Can't get there yet, so I want to try over here, see what's back here. There might be something here, and there might be something there as well. Let's first see if we can make it here, and then see what's what. I'm off the road. I'll come up to that later. I already did that. Sorry guys, I'm gonna kill y'all too. I love that weapon. It would just melt anything. Take you out. Got some points. sucking some hard in this game. Yeah. Put a marker back on the spot up there right now. And I'll come back and check that out later. Okay. Is that okay with you? Alright, thank you. Stay strong. Hear you. Thank you.
What?
Get up. In the medicine room. Are these guys unbackstabbable? Not much of a spear guy. I'd like to do the backstab, please. Thank you. Let's hit that backstab. I mean, that thing just goes on and on. Yeah, you know I hate this. I need to turn the five for it. Oh, I didn't see you here. It's nothing personal, but you just got to die.
My legs! Each lies a bloody ruin! Bale! Vile Bale! Oh, terror incarnate! There is life in me yet! I will soon feast upon your heart! Mark my words! You too shall know fear!
Okay, what's going on, buddy? Alright, so let me put something here, a marker here, so I can know that something is. There, I can come look to a little later.
Me.
time I was there. That's a good, huh? Well, I've already been there. Y'all scared me. I won't let your death be in vain. This one's invisible. Come here. Come here so I can kill you. There he goes. Okay. Oh, jeez. Get down here. Okay. I'm getting nothing for that.
Nice. Dark. Get over here, I can kill you. Night. A little later.
just from my murderous team.
There we go. He just had to die, that's all. Okay, yeah. Okay. Don't you even try to jump. The ball bearing, but it make it where you can't see these things. I'm glad I did go back. I missed that.
Where you're right.
This one is no. No. You're gonna get these hands.
nothing to me.
Gosh.
Woo! Ah! Jeez.
That was not easy. I'd rather just start this back over. Okay, you really gotta jump. All this again, so yeah, of course I'm going to. Dragon Hunter's Great Katana.
So, I've done that. So let's take a look at this Dragon Hunter katana. Let's see what this is about. There you go. Causes blood loss. Okay. So I got enough strength and everything for it. It's a dex build. So, what does it do? Pretty decent damage, I guess. Ooh. Wait a second. These dragons are slash. Designed to hunt across the dragons. You can slash it. Alright, let's take a look and see what it can do. Okay. Slow movements. Slow movements and, you know, leave yourself open. Attacks. Alright, so let's take a look at the... Jump in the high leaping slash, charge the. Huh. Let's see. Hold it. All right, not bad at all, people. So that's gonna be it for this episode. We'll see you in the next one.